Some movies are made afresh by a basic idea, while others are based on comic books, video games, or theme park rides. But just because they were successful, it doesn't guarantee that the movie will be. Take, for example, this movie, Borderlands, based on a video game series by Gearbox Software, directed by Eli Roth, written by Roth and Joe Crombie, was released on the 8th of August. This film made $26 million at the box office, and the budget to make cost $110 to $120 million. That is considered a flop. So what happened? Lilith, Kate Blanchett, an outlaw, forms an alliance with a team of misfits: Roland, Kevin Hart, Krieg, Florian, Muntinu, and robot Claptrack, Jack Black, to find the missing daughter, Tina, Ariana Greenblatt, of the most powerful man in the universe. So why was this movie a flop? I was bored from the start, if I'm being completely honest. Tina's character, like, I don't know if they had dialogue to use on her talking parts, but she always says, "I'm a special one." Like, who wrote this script? Was it a 10-year-old? Kevin Hart's character, I don't know how to take his character serious, because he's used to being the clown in all his movies. So when he's being serious, for me, it's not serious. I didn't like the script. It was just a whole bunch of nonsense. I like the world building. I like the technology, stunts, and cinematography. I think everything else was okay except the script. I was really bored. I just felt like it just dragged on and on and on. I honestly kept looking at my watch to see if it was over. I think this was a complete waste of film. I've never seen the video game before. When I was reading up on it, it says that it's a successful game. So can we just keep it as a video game? Like, I don't understand why people want to be doing video games into movies. Yes, some work, but this one yet completely doesn't. Like, you should have just looked at the script and wrote the script properly. I think it was just all over the place. It was just annoying. You're trying to portray the characters in the video game as real life characters in the movie, but it just didn't work. The acting was okay. I didn't have an issue with the acting. I just thought the storyline, the script, it was a no-no. I think that's all I have to say. I'm just really, really annoyed. That was just a waste of my time. It lacked everything. It lacked character. Like, you know, when you write in a script, it has to have character, and that script did not have character. Has anyone seen this film? What did you think of it? Please let me know. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you in the next review.